Here's some quick tips on using woodwinds effectively. If a string line isn't quite cutting it, try adding some oboe. Doubling bass pizzicato with bass clarinet can also be really effective. If your woodwinds are on melody, generally try to avoid register crossover with supporting instruments. Solo woodwinds can be very emotionally evocative, but be sure to create enough space for them in the orchestration.